Smell of my love's arbor. Darling.
Oh.
Hide from me.
Well, I can in some cases.
You made yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar. And I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise I'll be a different man.
What different man do you mean?
I want a family. A legacy. To be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... After... I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy it.
Where do they get their hands on this stuff? In 12 hours.
Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know
bleed less.
I've often into your same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody.
Yes, it is.
Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the worn, delicate bits.
No!
No!
Don't! Please!
Go!
Oh!
God! You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You're not even worth strong enough.
Oh, God.
Please. You have amazing bone structure.
Not
so
me.
Skin. You're going
I'm
to
naked.
Be beautiful.
Well, not literally me.
A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and... Here, cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed, to grow our family.
Want no family.
and the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make a cut fast. Just close your eyes.
No, 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 no. I can get out. Took all my batteries. Me crazy. You're the only reason. Can't even confess your own sins. Damn it! Son of a... That was you. Come on. Oh man. One drop. I think I was here earlier. can't get me now, huh? Maybe he's so bulky that he can't climb through the air vents. Feel intense moments when I play this, like close calls too. Yourself.
You can hang like the rest of them.
No.
Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still.
I gotta struggle.
God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling! No, you need to behave!
Caught in your own work.
You could have been beautiful.
Not the way you think. How to get out of here? Aftermath of the chapel.
You want to check his pulse?
Take his pulse.
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah.
He is dead.
What kind of sick fuck would do this? He even took his damn hands.
I'll tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
And not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Those weren't there before. Wait, this is a different floor, of course. Now I'm getting out of here. I'm not limping anymore. How long did it take for Walker to get used to his leg pain? This place is gonna be nothing but ashes soon. I don't believe you. Just like that.
No one can know. No one.
That's what you get. Get medical help quick. There's his leg, upper half of his body. There's his other leg, and there's his arm. Freedom. Miles left the keys in his Jeep. Speak of the devil.
That button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
It's the right thing to do. I have seen another video that this room is actually a part of Mount Massive Asylum, just with some free camera mode. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share this on social medias. I'm gonna skip the credits to just the same ones. Don't even have change the name of the characters.